Jelizaveta is 17 years old. This is her very first Junior Grand Prix season. Here's a look at Jelizaveta's opening element, triple sow, pretty well done, nicely forward, pushes straight up, straight in the air, good height, pushes that left free leg back, arm up, boy, that was a really nice jump combination, good stretch on the landing. Double axel doesn't go up as high, still manages to get it done. Timing was just a little off there, but keeps herself forward, pushes the leg back. Double flip. Funny enough, she had a problem here. Leg is a bit wrapped. Doesn't get the free leg back quick enough and has to step out. You've got to push those free legs back quickly on making contact with the ice.
Что вы сейчас изменить сделала?